Northern Pakistan. This lake just behind me wasn't here 8 years ago. It was actually formed by a huge landslide that fell on a valley, blocking the river access and filling up the valley with tons of water. But the blue is like the bluest blue I've ever seen in my life. So, of course, we're gonna take a little boat ride. When coming to Pakistan, I was told that I would be crossing a pretty spectacular special bridge. I just didn't quite appreciate that this is what it would be. Yeah, the world's scariest bridge.
It's not very stable. At all.
I had no idea that places like this actually existed. I'm in a tiny village in northern Pakistan on the edge of the Wakhan corridor, and I'm just come. Come.